Usually we just do our list of top 10 or top 5 play to earn games and we end it there. Today, I want to put a twist on it. We'll check out the top 10 free to play games and I also want to teach you my way of finding these games. So how do you go about finding all those projects early? We're gonna go over all that, and if you think that sounds interesting and want to see this beautiful avatar in your subscription box every single day, then subscribe, hit the little bell icon, and let's get this show on the road. I don't drink coffee, I drink green tea. So here we are on the website where it all goes down, playtoearn.net. And you can literally go on the website right now and just follow my steps. So these are the top 10 free-to-play games, but let me go back to the homepage. And I'm not sure how the games are rated on the homepage, but you can see games that are trending, the top gainers, we got the social scores, we got everything. But most importantly, we have these filters here, right? So what I wanna do is pick live games, so games that you can play right now, right? So live games are picked, so only these games you can play right now. No upcoming games here. Now, next thing we want is free to play. So yes, the game needs to be free to play. And you can add more filters like NFT support, play to earn support. Obviously, we're gonna pick crypto play to earn. So these games right now are going to be free to play, crypto play to earn, and NFT supported, and also available to play right now. So really, the cream de la creme of the crypto games right now. So we're gonna start with number 10. So the number 10 right now, obviously these trends shift, they go up, they go down, just like Bitcoin, just like anything in crypto. Currently on number 10 we have War Riders. I've never heard about this game. It's apparently on the Ethereum blockchain. It's available for Windows, Mac, and Linux. And let's check this game out. Are you ready for a real apocalypse on the blockchain? Not really, but okay. If so, fill up your tank and buckle up! War Riders can build their own war vehicles from scratch with customized logos and messaging. Use your vehicle to mine and attack enemies for benzene. Benzene might be their coin, most likely. So the next thing I would do is go right here where the home button is, and this is their website. Let's go to their website, log in with MetaMask, and we can check out everything on their website. Okay, they're partnered with Chainlink, with Opensea, with Wax, the Coinbase wallet, Immutable X, I don't know what that is. Right, they have their vehicle, gun, and bundle marketplaces. I don't have anything in my garage.
Here in my garage, just bought this new Lamborghini here.
But apparently you can play it right now. Obviously I would need to download it in order to play. The next thing I would do is go to their Twitter page and see how many followers they have, so around 8,500. And the next thing after that is check out their posts and see if it makes sense that they have that many followers. And they're followed by Superrare, by Axie Infinity, so they seem to be legit. The gameplay looks... okay, this looks pretty decent. Yeah, they have a good engagement on their posts. I would say the followers are not bought for this game. So, all in all, a very good game. Let's check out the social score. It's a little bit below the average right now, but it used to be a lot higher, probably at the game's release. That's for number 10. Now that you know how I do things, let's kind of blast through the top 10 and see what other games we can find. And I'm also excited to find out which game is on number 1 and if I already know the game, if I already covered it. I'm pretty sure I did, but I'm not gonna look yet. So let's see, game on number 9 is called Influence. Influence is a space strategy MMO set in an asteroid belt in the Adalia system. Okay, MMO in space, sign me up, man. All in-game assets will be modeled on-chain as either NFTs or FTs, or fungible tokens. I've never heard about that. Okay, to ensure that the player has uncensorable ownership. In the arrival release, the 250,000 asteroids in the system will be sold off as ERC-721 tokens, or non-fungible tokens, NFTs basically. So again, all these games are free to play, all these games are play to earn supported, all these games are NFT supported, and all these games are live to play right now. I am in no way, shape, or form affiliated with these games, nor am I saying that they're good games necessarily. They are on the list because right now they have all the criteria we need for this video, right? For the filters that we put through. So moving on to game number 8, we have Roller Coin. Roller Coin was made for you to play games and build a data center while you earn your first real cryptos. But please don't rely on mining in Roller Coin as your main source of income. Roller Coin is a mining game. It's made for having fun and being compensated with real coins. So Bitcoin, Ethereum, Doge, BNB. It does not have NFT support, but it is free to play and play to earn and available right now. On number 7 is a game we already talked about, it's Super Crypto Card. I already showed this game in one of my previous videos. It's a pretty cool, very interesting game. I'm not sure what the exact ROI for this game is, but I do know that you need to invest a little bit of money in order to participate in a race. It does say right here that it's free to play. I'm pretty sure it is free to play, but I also watched videos on this where people actually have to put in money, so less than $1 in order to participate in a race, and the winner takes all. That's the premise of this game, last time I checked it out. Again, social score is a little bit below the average score, so not too many people are playing this game right now. So around 1,500 unique users in the last 30 days. But then again, this game has been out for quite a while, and it does have a pretty cool gameplay. It's pretty fun to play. So moving on to game number 6, we have Chaino. Chaino is a game I've never heard of before, so it's always interesting to find games you've never heard of before. Chaino is basically Crypto Uno. Oh snap, that sounds pretty cool. Bet chain game tokens on your match and win tokens from other players, or play for free with your friends. So in order to play to earn, you will need to put on some tokens on the line. It's again chain games, Polygon, and available on the web. Chain games have some pretty solid games. Super Crypto Card is also made by Chain Games, and they're also working on some first-person shooters, which is pretty interesting. But I would say that this game shouldn't be in the free-to-play section. It is free-to-play if you don't want to earn, but I set the parameters specifically to play to earn and free to play and live right now. So I guess not many games have all those criteria. They don't meet all that criteria, right? But anyway, that's why you should always double check, go to their website, just like we did with game number 10. But either way, we're moving on to game number 5, Trade Race Manager IOI. It's on the Tron network, that's pretty interesting, and it's available for web and Android, which is also pretty damn interesting. First of all, the social score is above the average, which is always great to see. Purchase one or more of our characters, get amazing and unique NFT cars, and start racing today. More cars and characters means higher earnings. Again, it says free to play. It probably is, but again, it's also one of those games where in order to earn, so it's kind of pay to earn, right? Well, I guess their website looks pretty cool. And let's see here, 50 of their tokens for one car. Oh, is this a Tesla? That's pretty cool. All right, let's go to OpenSea and see what the price, the real price of this is. Floor price 0.029 Ethereum, so that's the cheapest one, 0.029. How much is that in US dollars? 117 US dollars in order to enter. Definitely not free to play, but it definitely is play to earn, and in a way pay to earn, right? I would guess since it is here, it probably does have a mechanic of playing for free and earning, but then again, all those games that have play to earn mechanics, but they force you to kind of buy an NFT in order to earn more, they really don't give much to the free players. So really in the future, I'm mostly looking forward to games that allow free players to earn money. Now that's gonna be a little bit difficult, obviously, because if anybody can just join and start earning money without investing anything, the price of the coin can go down drastically. I mean, look at Mir 4. Anybody can earn that game for free, and the price of Draco just fell so much. So somebody needs to be very innovative and to think about how to do this. Maybe that the players who play more, so those who are active, can withdraw more, and then those who are new can't withdraw at all. Something like that would probably be very useful. I don't know, I'm not a blockchain developer expert, but if you are, there you go, there's a little something you can do. Number 4, Blockchain Cuties, cute blockchain collectible game with adventures, where you get to play with puppies, lizards, bear cubs, cats, and other real and fantasy creatures alike. Each cutie is 100% unique and belongs to you, so an NFT. You get to collect them, breed them, test their skills in battle, so pretty much like Axie Infinity, what I can read by this. So it's free to play, does have NFT support, and is crypto play to earn. CropBytes is an online crypto game based on a real world farming economy where you play and own assets inside the game and use them to provide goods and services to other players or trade. Start playing today and earn bitcoins daily. So if you can actually earn bitcoins in this game, that's pretty damn cool, because any game where you can earn bitcoin is great in my book. But 300,000 players, farmers actually worldwide, okay. Featured in quite a few places. Looks pretty legit. The team looks legit. It's available on phone. Moving on to game number 2, we're so close to number 1. I'm dying to find out what it is. Help Spartan. Actually, the name is Crypto Shooter. help Sparky save his babies. The baby sparrows are stuck inside the bubble. Sparky needs your shooting skills to help his babies escape. Be fast, a zombie may appear anytime. Aim, ready, and shoot. Use similar colored bubbles to clear the way. Various power balls may appear on any level, which can help you clear the way. You can also buy boosters to help you burst the bubbles faster. So it's pay to win? Come on, it doesn't say here that it's pay to win. It says it's free to play and play to earn. But yes, apparently it's available right now for Android and iOS. It doesn't say which blockchain it is right here, which I don't necessarily like. They may have their own blockchain. That'd be pretty interesting. I mean, since I see they have their own swap, the Spark swap, and I've never heard about it. So let's go through their swap. Let's see, which network is this? Is this Ethereum mainnet? Oh, it's Binance. Oh, it's on the Binance Smart Chain, okay. It's always good because then you know the fees are going to be low. But moving on to game number one, Thetan Arena. I should have known. Guys, if you want to see a full breakdown of Thetan Arena, how much you can earn, their ROI, how much I earned, what skins I bought, how much they cost, there's a video, I will leave the card right here. You can go over to that video right now and check it out because we're done with this one. I'm not gonna talk about Thetan Arena more. I have a full video dedicated to it, so you can check it out right now. Basically, this is how I find games. Now you saw a top 10 list just based on the website, definitely not my top 10 picks, but based on the website, it is what it is, guys. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you for a new video soon. Peace!